Join me in making a regal cape for the Renaissance Faire in just 24 hours. Using pattern 5794 by Simplicity, I customized the cape by adding a faux fur to the top capelet, giving it more depth. I used green crushed velvet for the rest of the cape and added a green decorative ribbon as the ties. I cut, stitched, and hemmed the fabric in this fun and easy sewing project. The full tutorial is now available on my channel, so check it out and subscribe for more fun Renaissance sewing content.